clinic.
Count on Local 3 News for more local stories.
We are inviting you and encouraging you to put on your dancing shoes this morning. Really hold off until April 27th because you are invited for a very fun evening of jazz and give back, courtesy of the folks at Scenic City Sound. They're a local jazz band in town. Dr. Terry Hall is the vocalist, and so she is here representing the band as they get ready for this benefit at the American Legion, right?
Yes.
April 27th. Mm-hmm. All to benefit Doors Open Jazz, which takes music into schools.
Absolutely.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
So the American Legion is really for people of all ages, because when they put on events, they're fun.
Oh, they are. Absolutely. They were kind enough to donate the room so that we could raise more money for scholarships for children to have free music lessons who are underserved in the Chattanooga area. And Doors Open Jazz is a 501c3, and they do a remarkable job bringing children into the music world when they otherwise might not have the opportunity. They also provide instruments to practice on for free or part of a sliding scale. Our scholarship fund was getting low, and so we decided that we needed to have a big fun party. So Scenic City Sound of Chattanooga, LLC, is coming, and Chattanooga Vintage Dances said they'd be there. And we have a variety of things, from dancing to bidding on baskets and gift cards and raffles and 50-50, and we'll have snacks and refreshments. It'll be a really nice evening on Thursday the 27th at 7 o'clock.
And you have done such a great job of pricing it, because tickets are only $10.
We made it $10 because we really wanted to reach out to people who could just come and support the organization. Mm-hmm. Every little bit always helps.
So let's talk about the fun of jazz music,
Yes.
And then we'll talk about your journey, because like so many of us, you would sing in your car,
yes,
raising your kids. Maybe they said, oh, that sounded good, Mom. Maybe they would tell you to stop.
Yeah.
Mine always told me to stop.
Yeah.
And then the kids were grown, and you thought, you know what? Mm-hmm. I'm going to go for this. Mm-hmm. I want to go sing, and the rest is history.
It certainly is. When I retired, I was a professor in a college, and before that, I had been a principal of an elementary school. I always liked singing, but I really didn't think I could do it. You know, I just didn't think I could do it. And then my husband and I went on a cruise, and they had a contest, and we enjoyed ourselves so well, they said, if you win the contest, you get another free trip.
What do I have to lose?
So I did it, and I got a wonderful response. I came in third. I didn't win. And then from there on, I just said, you know what? I'm going to sing out. And when I got to Chattanooga, I met the members of Scenic City Sound who were performing at my mom's senior center in Bradley County, and the rest is history. I just connected, and I've been with them for over 5.5 years.
That is so fantastic. So do y'all do kind of the whole repertoire of your favorite jazz?
You know, we do some of the American standards that everyone loves to hear, like Girl from Ipanema and Moon Glow and all those wonderful standards. But we also do rock, and we cover some good, really popular songs that were in the 70s. And so between the pop and the rock and the swing and the American standards, our variety is a lot of fun.
So, you know, if you're an actor on the stage, the audience participation and feedback fuels you.
Absolutely.
When you are up there singing and for an event like this at the American Legion, I'm sure you're prepared to look out to just a lot of smiling faces, you're hoping.
We've been so lucky because we've been at the convention center, we've been at the marketplace, we've been at Four Corners, we've been at the Commons, we've done Art Bridges, we've done Mountain Arts. I mean, we've been all over. And we actually do donate some gigs to certain charities, and otherwise we charge a very moderate fee for a big band. In fact, next week, Scenic City Sound of Chattanooga, LLC, is going to be performing for the Ray County Heritage Foundation, which is restoring the old courthouse in Dayton that had the Scopes trial.
Yeah.
And we're having a gala, and the gala there is going to be at the Trinity Chapel on the 22nd of April. So we're staying a little busy.
Isn't it interesting how your life can come full circle?
Oh,
so here you were, this elementary school principal, and now you're involved with this fundraiser to help that goes back to putting instruments in schools.
You know what else I did? I decided to go back to work part-time. So I work for the Tennessee Department of Government for Continuing Education, and I am helping to educate adults to learn how to pass that GED.
Good for you.
Yeah, so I get to do that part-time. And then, you know, I relaxed for several years, and then I just said, you know what, I want to go back.
Yeah.
So between being a vocalist for this band and for working with students from as young as 19 all the way up to 68,
yeah.
I am loving my life in Chattanooga.
So when we get our tickets, but first of all, do we have mm-hmm. to get them ahead of time, or can we get them at
you
the door?
You can get the tickets at the door.
Okay.
But if you feel better getting them in advance, you can just go online to Doors Open Jazz, contact our executive director, okay. Anton Williamson, mm-hmm. and he will make sure you get a ticket.
He is quite the man.
He plays a beautiful trumpet.
And he believes so fully in
deeply.
What he's doing.
Mm-hmm. And his vision is what made me feel like this is a nice board position, because it's a mission that I can believe in.
Mm-hmm.
Because I know when you want to do something and you don't have the means, and this gives you the opportunity to learn how to play an instrument you've always wanted,
mm-hmm.
and also to get the instrument to play on without having to make a burden on your family, it's a wonderful service.
So I'm sure you enjoy everything you sing up there, but is there one in particular that's your favorite?
Oh my goodness, there are so many good songs. But I really do like a song that we do, which was a big hit in the 70s. And it's so hard to pick one.
I couldn't either.
It's just so hard to pick
you
one.
You love them all.
I really do. You know, I love Misty. I love Black Coffee. I love so many of the tunes
Misty's
that we do.
One.
It's just dreamy. So we have fast dancing and slow dancing, and it's just, it's going to be fun.
Okay, then clear your calendars. April 27th. I think Thursday is my favorite day of the week because the weekend is ahead of
yes.
you.
Yes.
It's such a fun day.
Yes.
So you can get your tickets now mm-hmm. if you want to by going to Doors Open
Doors
Jazz.
Open Jazz, and it is on, you can get it on Facebook, or you can go to Google and just put it in,
yep.
and our director will come up, and you can contact him to get tickets in advance or at the door.
At the door, $10, and wear a fun shoe, but make sure you can dance in it.
Absolutely.
All right.
Yes.
So
thank
nice
you so
to
much.
See you.
Same here. Thank you.
Sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, but my eyes...
West Yellowknife Trading Post is everything under the sun. Huge selection of...